pipe.
Where you square it out.
Well, the double D's aren't going to work.
In.
Yeah.
That much. Dog in the track.
Oh, really?
Well, it's like a hot rod.
There's quite a bit of moisture underneath, believe it or not.
That's brutal, correct?
Yeah, I
like it a lot.
Just got to get that surface broke open and get down to the good damp dirt.
I know. Yeah,
right down
there in the bottom. I just set it in this trunk. What?
You ever did reach through this together?
I know. I don't know where it is. I can't find it. It's right there.
I know. It's been tested already. David already tested her out once.
Didn't move it much, did it?
Huh?
Didn't move it much, did it?
No. No, not like Pat last weekend.
Hey,
that's a nice video of Pat hammering this pole right here.
Twice!
One for the buggy, one for the horse.
Let me get the goose bumped up to the track. Are you? You tell me to get in that dirt.
When you get it bouncing back off of it, you got a pretty good shot, direct shot.
Actually, that was my work. Bag of tires here. $1.99.
Which hose did you get?
No, that's your track, right? Oh, yeah.
Just
their,
Of course, I worked with Frank.
I love that.
Yeah.
Why don't you kill him? Fire? He lost his one.
Aaron gave me from the police world. That's as much credit as you can use to Claire have me worn out.
Really?
I'm not surprised at you.
A double diesel work when it like it was. Now it's a lot. I'm running 2743.
Yeah,
it is.
On firm.
2905.
Yeah, it just pushed up a little mound.
Put on that.
I had to thump one down this morning. Yeah, I should have had it. I seen him. And I thought, I'll wait just a little bit. I wanted to get this a little bit further into his new foot.
Those probably would work.
Never come back.
He did something, but we've got every other pen to buy.
Then I go up and eat dinner and fucking...
Normally he writes where it's supposed to go on the inside of the wheel, too. You didn't write these.
Actually, that kind of felt water.
I hope you wouldn't have been them all for it.
That's where all the water drains out of here. We dried off of that.
You never know what Aaron's liable to do.
I'm like, that fucking motor spins at 39,000
RPM. Yeah, that's needed to be opened up because there was a lot of
track. Whoa! Surfed. What are you doing?
Came out
for a while. I thought you were
dead. Oh, no,
in between the stud on the flat surface of the road, it becomes hard.